This dock is off limits to civilians.
I'm terribly sorry, I didn't know. If I see one, I shall inform you immediately. Apparently there's some sort of high-toned and fancy to-do up at the fort, eh? How could it be that two upstanding gentlemen such as yourselves did not merit an invitation?
Someone has to make sure this dock stays off limits to civilians.
It's a fine goal, to be sure. But it seems to me that a ship like that makes this one here a bit superfluous, really.
Oh, the Dauntless is the power in these waters, true enough. But there's no ship that can match the Interceptor for speed.
I've heard of one. It's supposed to be very fast, nigh uncatchable. The Black Pearl. Well, there's no real ship that can match the Interceptor.
Black Pearl is a real ship.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. I've seen it.
You've seen it?
Yes.
You haven't seen it?
Yes, I have.
You've seen a ship with black sails that's crewed by the damned and captained by a man so evil that hell itself spat him back out.
No.
No.
But I have seen a ship with black sails.
Oh. And no ship that's not crewed by the damned and captained by a man so evil that hell itself spat him back out could possibly have black sails, therefore couldn't possibly be any other ship than the Black Pearl. Is that what you're saying?
No.
Like I said, there's no real ship as can match the Interceptor. Hey! You! Get away from there! You don't have permission to be aboard there, mate.
I'm sorry, it's such a pretty boat. Ship.
What's your name?
Smith.
Oh, Smithy, if you like.
What's your purpose in Port Royal, Mr. Smith?
Yeah, and no lies.
Why then? I confess. It is my intention to commandeer one of these ships, pick up a crew in Tortuga, raid, pillage, plunder, and otherwise pilfer my Weasley black guts out.
I said no lies.
I think he's telling the truth.
If he were telling the truth, he wouldn't have told us.
Unless, of course, he knew you wouldn't believe the truth, even if he told it to you.
May I have a moment? You look lovely, Elizabeth.